This is the V3 implant by MIS. Today we will place a 4.3 diameter V3 implant using the comprehensive V3 surgical kit in a premolar site for tooth 44. The V3 is easily removed from the internal packaging using an insertion tool. Thanks to the anti-rotation mechanism of the packaging sleeve, the flat walls of the tools correspond to those of the implant and make this step of the process more convenient. It is now possible to line up the flat walls of the implant correctly for maximum bone growth. The flat apex is designed to allow good grip into bone, especially in immediate placement procedures. The V3 has a unique triangular shape in its coronal portion, which was engineered to provide a reservoir for blood pooling and the formation of blood clots. The surgical kit includes all of the following items: marking drills, pilot drills with built-in stoppers, ...2.4mm body try-ins, step drills, body try-ins, V3 insertion tools, countersink drill for C1 placement procedure, C1 insertion tools, prosthetic screwdrivers, drill extender, abutment extractors, probe, and a surgical ratchet wrench. The marking drill is used to start off the drilling sequence in an accurate manner. Its ring has a 4mm diameter, indicating the final implant position. After marking the correct drilling spot, we continue with the pilot drill. The pilot drill includes a built-in stopper where the drill tip is 2mm in diameter, while the rest of the drill is 2.4. This step ensures a more stable start to the procedure. The pilot drill goes to the full depth of the osteotomy. Once finished using the pilot drill, a body try-in is used to test the depth. After measuring the depth, we continue on to the step drill, drilling until the correct marking. The tip of this drill includes a step which is the same diameter as the previously used drill. This provides a more precise positioning of the drill inside the osteotomy and a more accurate drilling procedure overall. A second step drill is used to widen the osteotomy. Once again, we check our depth with the body try-in. At this point, we are ready for the sterile, single-use final drill, which is perfectly compatible with the implant we've chosen to place. Each V3 implant comes with a single-use final drill and a sterile cover screw. Once we've finished the drilling sequence, we are ready to place the implant. Use the insertion tool to remove the implant from the sterile packaging. Place the flat wall towards the area where more room for bone and soft tissue is required. The ratchet insertion tool provides a top view of the triangle for perfect visibility. After placement of the implant, use the insertion tool to remove the cover screw from the packaging and place it into the implant. Use a screwdriver to tighten the cover screw onto the implant. MIS. Make it simple.